So here's an interesting demonstration. I have a shielded cabling system, and first of all, I'm going to test it using my DTX 1800 cable analyzer. I'm going to hit test, test again. It's going to start testing, and it's going to tell me the shield is open. In fact, the shield is open here. What's happened here is we've actually clamped it down on the non-conductive side of the miler. That does happen. Well, good news is your DTX cable analyzer and all wire map testers should find this. However, in a data center, this jack is going to be in a rack, and this is going to be a rack. And in the rack, they are going to be grounded. And typically, the two racks are going to be grounded to the building. So in other words is, electrically speaking, this jack is going to be directly connected to this jack here. So let's join the two together. Now let's see what happens when I run my test again. Interesting, it's not finding the open shield. Because although it's open here, I have continuity from here to here. So again, in a data center where you've got two racks that are grounded to the building ground, what's going to happen here is the continuity on the shield here is actually going to go down the building ground, along, up the rack at the other end, and into this one here. This is not just a DTX 1800 that can misguide you on this. This is any wire map tester on the market. So what's the alternative? Well, let's look at this using the DSX 5000 cable analyzer. So now I have it connected with the DSX 5000 cable analyzer, and I'm going to run the test. And sure enough, it's reporting a bad wire map and the shield is open. Interestingly, it gives me the distance to the open there. Now, let's join these two connectors together to simulate what happens in a data center in the real world, where the two racks are bonded to the same ground. Hit test, and we'll repeat the test. Interesting. Still reports it is open, even though these two connectors are bonded to each other. Only the DSX 5000 can do this, and it's something called shield integrity. Having the shield incorrectly terminated at this end can definitely reduce the performance in terms of alien crosstalk. This is not just an issue with the DTX 1800 cable analyzer in terms of detecting the shield when there is a common ground. This is true for any wire map tester on the market. So if you're looking between this tester and this tester, if you're doing a shielded cabling system, this is the tester to pick.